We're back at NFL in Action talking about last year's Super Bowl champions, the New England Patriots. They picked up some serious firepower in the offseason and could go undefeated once again. Terry, who do you think can stop them?
It's a good choice of words, Pam, because fire is what's been on everyone's mind since last season.
Absolutely. Picking up Brandon Cooks, Stephon Gilmore, and Dwayne Allen, it seems like the Patriots can't be stopped. But who's going to put up the best fight?
Well, Pam, that's like asking who's going to stop the mother of dragons from sitting on the Iron Throne. The Patriots were in a dire situation in the Super Bowl last year. Trapped north of the wall, all hope lost, and then boom! Tom Stormborn Brady comes flying in like Dracarys.
Love the enthusiasm, Terry, but let's bring it back into the upcoming season. Who do you think is most likely to take the Patriots down?
Well, Pam, those Lions are cold-blooded.
The Patriots don't play Detroit this season, Terry.
Oh, my bad. My surprise prediction, though, the Ironborn, because they're going to be raiding teams up and down the AFC West to roast this season. And I believe the Patriots are going to have a difficult time finding their sea legs when they meet up later in the year.
Remember the last time they met in 2014? The Silver and Black did manage to stall Daenerys. I mean, Brady
and Co. Now you're catching what I'm throwing, Pam.
Maybe, but I don't think the Pats can overlook the Chiefs in week one, with safety Eric Berry and defensive weapons like Justin Houston back from injury.
Oh, I bet you the Chiefs are working on that ice spear formation. It's the only way to take down a dragon, baby!
Okay, before we go, let's talk about Super Bowl predictions for 2017. Who's your money on?
Oh, I'll tell you who my money's on. Danny over the White Walkers. Mark it down, and she's gonna cover the spread. Woo! You can't bring an ice dragon up into Khaleesi's house. Come on, man!
Okay.
But what I'm really looking forward to, even more than the Super Bowl, is the Clegane Bowl.
Aren't we all, Terry? We'll be right back.